Run, Roach. Slower.
Geralt had to face Aridin, but could only hope to beat him with the help of friends. The Wild Hunt could be defeated with exceptionally powerful magic, so Triss and Yen set out to reconvene the Lodge of Sorceresses. Avalach, too, began to lay plans of his own. The Elven Sage decided to erode the King of the Hunt's support in his own realm. With Geralt...
Fucking bastard! Kill him! Strip him! They dump him in a ditch!
Time to end this. Run, Roach.
Blast you!
Go, go.
Oh, it's getting cold.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
Saw the notice. That's sick.
That's good. Grand even.
Gonna need details. Meant details about the monster, not your business.
Oh, it's all linked, see? I took on some dwarven loggers, but they said some forest devil.
I'll take the job. This logger.
Around. Last I saw him.
Onions and oil. Good, sir.
Run, Roach.
We'll have to go to Zeus.
Let's go!
Logger's Hut. Need to find the spot where they died. Deep ruts. Logger's wagon must have stopped here. Then they went down this road, probably towards their clearing. There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big. There was a fight here. Two dwarves and something big. Roots pinned this one to the ground, so hard he suffocated. Wounded dwarf tried to flee, bleeding heavily. Deep wound on his back. Bled to death. Clawed the rock. Must have been angry and strong. Everything says Leshen, a young one. Must have arrived here recently. Need to find its totem. Crows serve Leshens. Should find some near the totem. Not a Leshen's birds. False trail. Ordinary ravens, looks like. No sign of a totem. Not a Leshen's birds. False trail. Lo and behold, a Leshen's totem. Now, to destroy it. Ought to piss it off, make it leave its lair.
Giddy up.
Welcome, Master Witcher.
I killed the Leshenrit.
Oh, that's wonderful. Grand even. But can I be certain? Know what?
It's possible, I suppose.
Aye, yes.
Farewell.